Acne is an incredibly common skin condition that everyone deals with at some point in their life. Though annoying, acne is fairly easy to treat and there are a number of things you can do to get rid of your current pimples and prevent further breakouts from happening. So, let's get started. There are many underlying reasons for acne breakouts, but most pimples are caused by fluctuations in hormone levels. During puberty, the increase in androgens, which is male hormone, causes the adrenal glands to go into overdrive. This triggers the production of sebum within the sebaceous glands. Acne can occur on the face, back, neck, chest, arms, and buttocks, and any other skin area with a saturation of sebaceous pores. On the face, acne is common on cheeks, forehead, chin, and jawline. So, let's check out the top 10 reasons of acne and pimples. Number 1. Popping your pimples. Pimples contain nasty bacteria. If you pop your pimples, that bacteria has a chance of getting inside other pores and giving them a place to stay. Another disadvantage of popping pimples is that the skin around the pimple and the pimple itself will become inflamed. Inflammation will cause even more redness and pain. Number 2. Washing your face repeatedly. Washing your face too much will only make your face dry and causing your face to produce more oils, which unfortunately equals more acne. Number 3. Hormones. Common acne, known as acne vulgaris, is generally caused by hormonal changes in the body and it usually can be found in teenage years when puberty rears its head. Acne is directly attributed to the rise of androgen hormone levels. The production of these hormones rise when a child begins puberty and is the reason much acne is prevalent in adolescence. As androgen levels rise, the oil glands sitting directly underneath the skin enlarge and produce increased levels of oil, also known as sebum. When pores are filled with excessive sebum, it can cause surrounding skin create acne bacteria. As the sebum attempts to push out of the pore, it can attach to this infectious bacteria and dead skin cells, causing a blockage that begins the formation of a pimple. Number 4. Genetics. Genetics can also have an effect on acne breakouts and may be the reason some people are acne prone while others are not. Number 5. Diet. What you eat affects your skin and that it can be the cause of pimples and outbreaks. Oily and unhealthy foods can cause of acne. Number 6. Makeup. Foundation and lipstick and other beauty products which contain chemicals can be harmful to the skin. While wearing makeup, cosmetics can fill up your pores, worsen pimples, and prevent your skin from breathing. There are many who recommend that those with acne-prone skin use non-comedogenic ingredients, that is, cosmetics designed to avoid clogging the pores. It's best to use products that are labeled hypoallergenic and oil-free, and some find that makeup products with salicylic acid help the skin remain clear. It's also important to avoid applying layer upon layer of makeup. Number 7. Iodine. Those who consume a bevy of seafood, seaweed, and iodized salt experience high iodine levels. These iodine levels have also triggered acne ups. Iodine is essential for proper thyroid function and is responsible for the manufacture of T3 and T4 thyroid hormones and it's important to maintain proper levels of iodine in your diet. But still taking iodine more than enough amount can cause acne. Number 8. Touching face simultaneously. Your hands, no matter how many times you wash them, have oils and dirt on them and are reason for bacteria. If you're constantly wiping that dirt, oil, and bacteria back onto your face, chances are it's not going to respond too well and you will also end up spreading even more the bacteria to other areas of your face. Number 9. Greasy foods and junk foods. Restaurant and fast food employees that come into contact with greasy products and equipment can experience higher rates of acne because oils can attach to the skin and block hair follicles, resulting in pimple formation. These pervasive assertions may have convinced you to avoid greasy potato chips and decrease your chocolate intake, but this might not be the case. Number 10. Stress. It is important to note that stress is not the definitive catalyst for breakouts, but rather a factor that worsens a previously existing condition. When stress levels are consistently increasing, adrenal glands signal the production of the male hormone androgen, WHI. CH signals sebaceous oil glands to secrete more sebum. As this excess oil builds up, acne is more likely to develop. As women produce a larger percentage of androgens in the adrenal gland than men, stress more commonly has an affectation on acne frequency in women. Stress can also make breakouts last longer. These are the main reasons of acne and pimples. So, try to avoid these conditions. So, I hope you liked this video and found useful and informative. If yes, then like and share this video. For more questions and queries, comments in the comment box. Don't forget to subscribe this channel and push the bell icon to get instant notifications from BuzzCare. Thanks for watching.